Got a gym membership, and being the supportive daughter that I am, you know, I go with her because, you know, I love my mama as much as Bobby Boucher loves his. And, you know, it's free, so that's a big factor in it. But, like, some of these people that come to the gym just, like, straight up piss me off. And it's not even, like, the whole looks thing, like, I care that you have ripped abs or anything. That's not even a factor in it. It's these people that come in that are all, like, competitive. Everybody, like these people that come in, like beast mode, like, boy, let me show you my pecs. We posted on Instagram, Snapchat. Ooh. It's just ridiculous. You're ridiculous. Nobody likes you. Stop doing it. So, I was there the other day, and I'm like running on the treadmill, doing my thing. Got my workout playlist going. Consists of some DMX, you know, some. What y'all really want? And some like Snoop, you know, some there's so much drama in the LBC is kind of tough being Snoop D-O-double-G, like that type of stuff. But really it's like Justin Bieber, Backstreet Boys type of thing. It's that kind of thing. But I'm there the other day and I'm like doing my thing, running, and I notice this girl like two treadmills away from me. As I'm doing my thing, and she's like watching me, and I'm just like thinking to myself, okay, maybe she's just weird, just like looking around. So I continue doing my thing, and I notice like every time I press my incline and my speed or I change something, she's like rubbernecking me, watching like she presses her button, now press my button, she presses her button, now press my button. I'm like, what is your deal? Like, what is your problem? So like, she keeps watching me, and I'm like thinking to myself, like, we are not in, like, 300. This is not fucking Sparta. Like, we are not the last white girls on Earth fighting over the last pumpkin spice latte. Like, it's not happening, because if it did, I would have totally threw my water bottle and got drunk. It would have happened. So, I decided, like, next time that I get somebody like this, that I'm just going to go, like, full-on American Idol, like, the voice, like, friggin' Adam Levine, Simon Cowell, like, Pete Herbert, whoever, until the judges are now, but, like, in front of me, like, I'm just going to go all in and just be like, oops, I did it again, I think your heart, got lost in the pain, ooh, baby, baby, like, the whole Christina Aguilera thing, like, oh, like, the head bob bullshit that she does that I can't do. But, like, if you're one of those people, nobody likes you. Stop that bullshit. It's not that serious. Thank you guys very much.